And whenever there's some sort of argument or some talking going on over you, you tap that. Same thing with Robert. I'm not hearing anything. And I haven't caught
you. These are fine.
So you can, whatever.
Oh, look, they're out.
I'm not calling an ambulance. Okay, so.
And I'm not getting a 30. I'm getting a 3. Well, they're not working out here. They talk too much shit. And we'll see what they got. And they're going to find out who I am. Well, they're going to find out.
Also, all you need to do is get rest, man. We're going to get the renter's assistance.
No. No more. No more. No more.
What are you doing? What's up?
I'm gonna look up something real quick about why my phone's not working. Because it should be working. And I just really.
What?
Peon, you know, and I've been loyal to a lot of motherfuckers. I've been loyal, dude. I mean, fuck, you know, got my issues and shit. I dealt with them accordingly, but I've been fucking loyal.
Except for an argument. Except for an argument.
When do I get paid?
You will get paid because
you know what? We're not actually having that conversation.
All right. To be honest, I'm tired of being treated like I'm a little kid. Like I can't get shit done. I could get the money for you. So it's like, why do I be treated like I'm a little kid, like I'm grounded or some shit? I could get shit done. I could get shit rolling.
You can go
just like Gustavo. Huh?
Do whatever you want.
Well, anything you gotta complain about, I'm gonna be right here to listen to try to fix it. Like the renter's assistance, you just asked for the. Oh, when am I gonna get paid? Okay, we'll go to the renter's assistance. All right, that's done. What's next?
Nothing.
That's all you're mad about, right? Is the rent? Well, we'll get that shit done so you don't be mad.
No, that's not the fact. Usually, you're going to talk and take time. Not
enough.
They want
half. They want half.
Huh?
And I can't give them half because I got to pay tax.
You only need one renter's assistance, not two. I'll give you all of mine so they can keep all theirs.
You know, I don't get it.
I'll give you all mine so my parents can keep all theirs.
I want to give you something out of
it. I don't need that shit.
But I'm done.
Because I know my mother will help me.
I'm done.
Why are you done if I just told you how to solve it?
I'm done. I don't want no renters. So let you stay here.
I'm only going to stay here if my family stays here. I can't switch up. That's not family.
But they're the ones that brought me here.
It's okay. It's okay. Stop that tomorrow. Brandon. Brandon. Brandon.
Mm-hmm.
Brandon. Brandon.
You're so cute.
Hey, Brandon, come here now. Brandon.
Good, you pretty.
I need you here right now. Come here. I told you. Explaining, there's no nothing. It's all about handling certain things in a manner. You're wasting your time, you're wasting your breath, you're wasting your
phone. Push the blocks. I'm gonna talk.
Yeah, I need you to stop.
Alright, I'll stop. You're gonna go off yourself.
Yes, I am.
Well, you're not gonna get rent.
I won't.
You will be out.
Too. I'll pay
you. But to be honest, like, we can kick you out.
No, you can't. I own the house.
Right, but it's like, don't talk about my family.
Brandon.
You know? Quit talking about this. About throwing people out and keeping them and stuff. We need to quit talking about this.
Alright, you're gone too.
You're gone too, Alfonso.
See what you do.
You do a lot. I can own this house as much as you.
No, you don't.
Oh, let's see where Kylie lives. Let's see where you live. Where do you live? In this closet? Do you live in this closet? She lives right here.
I'm coming up, though.
But we are coming up.
I'm coming up.
Yes. Because he's kicking us out.
He has to have a reason. Not because we're arguing. That's not a valuable reason.
Where do you live? You want to show your place where you live?
That's messed up. Why are you showing where I live?
Because they have to take you to the
office. It's just where you're putting your stuff. It's a closet. You live right there on the couch. This is your room. Hey, it stays dirty all day. And I cleaned it up for you. But I don't like get into your stuff. I just throw your stuff on top of itself. And I just pile all your stuff up. Because I don't like to look. I don't look through your stuff. So I just pile all your stuff up.
You know what I think it is?
I've always done that, huh? I always just pile up your stuff.
Why are you piling my stuff?
Because it's your stuff. Just pile it all up. You can go through it. Oh, I'm looking at your stuff. Sorry. Oops. It's because you don't have no space. Can you imagine having a big, giant house?
On YouTube?
What?
Yeah, I can
YouTube, check something for me on YouTube.